what makes a standard, you know, just a certain amount of history and familiarity, just a sort of presence in the popular culture for a long period of time.
Teach me tonight.
I've always had songs that I grew up with that I remember really well that were part of the family record collection.
You've got to be taught to be afraid.
And that I basically had a sort of a sense of how to approach. So it was a natural for us to sort of put this project together, American Standard.
Is a different shade. You've got to be carefully taught. But God bless the child that's got his own. That's got his own.
I know most of these songs from the original cast recordings of the famous Rodgers and Hammerstein Broadway musicals that a lot of them came from.
I dreamed last night I got on the boat to heaven.
You know, we pay attention to the chords and to the melody of the tune, but in terms of how they were performed before, we're interested in doing something new and in bringing something new to it. We've reinterpreted the songs. That's what makes it worth doing.
I know the dance is easy as rolling off a log. It must be easy, baby, to say the sweet things you do. It's so easy to fall in love with you.
These are the songs that Lennon McCartney listened to and that so many of my generation that got started in the 60s. They're so much more sophisticated than music has become. And because of that, they're a challenge. But it's also something that shouldn't be lost.